Hi guys, so I'm going to try for the first time the pineapple method to see if I can get my twist out to last without having to retwist. So I've already done the crown of my head, and you guys can leave comments telling me if I'm doing this right. I have ouchless bands, and I'm just taking sections like this, putting the band on, and then pulling. I don't know if this is going to work. I'm actually very skeptical. I hope it does, because if it does, it will save me a lot of effort. Do another one like this. But I don't know. Okay, so I have put it in. One, two. I'll put it in one. Two, three, four, and then this little one for my bangs. And hold on just a second. I've got my satin cap and just gonna put it on like this. That one right there, make sure it goes down and in the back. Okay, so I'm ready for bed, and I will be posting pictures on Twitter to show you how it turns out. So stay tuned for the results pictures tomorrow on Twitter. The link is in the bar below so that you can follow me on Twitter. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.